everyone, and welcome. Some of you have seen this box before. It's a box where I put everything from my previous projects that I've not used. Paper scraps, lace, gold. A net of some kind. I will dig deep in this and find something to create today's project. And here are some of the things I picked out. A piece of copy paper with old paints on. Die cut from Tim Holtz, his clock. And the ladies from Tim Holtz Paperdolls. And some old things I found. This is something from 13 Arts. And also the butterflies from 13 Arts. Some text. Cheesecloth. And I will work in this one. It's a lot of collage. I can put link to the videos in this. And here is a page I can work on. I made this with the dies from Eileen Hull, Traveler's Notebook. I love the size of it. So, it's the right size. I think I start with some embossing.